Hey, this is Dewey with RemoteFiringSystems.com. In this video, I'm going to talk about Talon Clip Igniter use with firing systems that typically use alkaline batteries. Could be four AA's, a 9-volt in the little firing module, MS-12Q that uses AA batteries, the MS-32Q. With the battery pack. If you ever watched any of my videos about the MS-32Q or the MS-12Q, I definitely suggest external 12 volt power. I would never use the MS-12Q or the MS-32Q personally with alkaline batteries, just because the external 12 volt power source is a better option. But I'm going to talk about how to prepare fuse before installing a clip igniter so that the fuse almost instantly ignites even with the lower powered firing systems. Typically these are all three of these fuses are faster fuse, so it doesn't have any lacquer coating on them. It doesn't matter, all of them have an outer shield that keeps the powder inside. So on the firework, before you install the clip igniter, just simply take a razor knife and get rid of some of the outer coating. You see the powder core is right there. Just take the clip igniter, put it right on to the fuse so that it the clip igniter half wraps around that fuse and it's in good contact with that powder core. And this should almost instantly light no matter what type of fuse that you are using with it. Tape it to the product after you've installed it and it's ready for the field that way. Even the lighter paper, this really doesn't have much of a coating on it at all, but there's a lot of powder there. You get this right in that powder core. Put a piece of tape on this right now. This is just going to light almost instantly. Almost, and really no matter what a power source you use at this point, it's going to light very, very quickly with that clip igniter right touching that powder core. Different type of fuse here. Again, they're all manufactured the same. Just kind of get rid of that. You gotta watch not to dump all your powder out in the area that you're clipping, but again, that's ready to go. Put a piece of tape on it, it's gonna light almost instantly. So that's just a good tip. Honestly, for any battery or power source that you use in with a firing system, it's just good practice to get rid of that outer sheathing of this fuse so that the clip igniter doesn't have to do the work of burning through it to get to the powder. It's just good insurance. Get that clip igniter right on that powder core.